Fallon? Why are you driving a minivan? And what are you wearing?
Oh, I had no idea how comfortable poly blend sweaters were. I decided that the truth just wasn't the best way to play this.
So you think that showing up in a minivan dressed as a soccer mom is gonna convince her you have a family?
Of course not. But you and the two kids will.
Two kids? Oh my God, what did you do? Did you buy two kids from someone?
What? No, don't be ridiculous. I'm renting them. They're Tony the Gardener's kids, and let's just say I made a very generous donation to their college fund. Oh, don't forget, kids, you get $20 for every time you call me mommy. Okay?
This is never gonna work.
Oh, yeah, it will. They could totally pass as our kids.
Our kids?
Yeah.
I thought I was coming from moral support, not child support. You're gonna lie to this woman just so you can buy her house.
Well, only until escrow closes.
I'm not gonna be a part of this.
Liam, please. You know how much getting this house means to me.
I just hate lying.
And you won't have to, okay? I promise. Mrs. Winslow will just assume that you're the father. And I, of course, am the very loving mother.
Mommy!
Save it. I told you, it only counts when you're in front of the old woman.